Pepsi and milk, also known as Pilk. What does it taste like? Let's find out. It's like curdling already. Great. I'm just hoping this is basically like, Pepsi float. It's been sitting out in the sun. Here we go. Wait. What about Coca-Cola and milk? Is one better than the other? Let's find out. I'm good sick from this. Both are better than I thought. There's just something about the Pepsi, oh, sorry, Pilk, excuse me. It's more like a float without the ice cream though, which is sad. Pepsi wins. Not sponsored.